Orsay. Orsay, come and see. Come and see Orsay. Yes, she's with his hands and the blessings of the sacred Silenoi. She's come to life. My sweet angel, come bust you.
What did I tell you? V8, not V6.
Exactly. 8 is the magic number. You and me, we're gonna land a big chief! A bona fide bad boy. Huh? 429 cubic inches, 460 horses, holy rolling. Nobody could touch you on the blacktop pay your night, right? You'd be evergreen, eternal, road tripping with the gods!
Where is it?
Gastown.
Let's go there.
No, wait. You can't just go to Gastown. We need armor on my angel for that run. Yeah, it'd take a long time, too. I'd probably need to get a couple of... Scavengers!
Get in the car!
Wait! My tabernacle!
Let's go! Get in the car! Come on!
The Great White, we can make a deal. Trust they don't kill us.
Doesn't sound safe. Is that the best we can do?
I don't think we have a choice, Zane.
What is this place?
This part of the Great White is Cheat's territory. Like everywhere else in this realm, it's been overrun by Scrotus. War boy camps and patrols are everywhere.
dreaming about killing.
Quickly.
Thank you.
To get one.
Perhaps these nimble black fingers are skilled in such metallurgy.
Are you saying you can build me?
If Jeet has the parts I need, I saw one dismantled once. It's not so complex.
It needs repairs now.
Bye. Than I remember.
Will this Jeet recognize you?
Good chance he will. Yeah, well, but there are no friends nor favors in this wretched man.
Jumbucket!
Master Wrench Jockey and Skilled Blackfinger, who's an acolyte to the Angel Combustion who beseeches you.
Who's your driver? Does he have any knowledge of medicine?
I fear not. Your pain must linger. I'm sorry, but he is a driver of otherworldly skills. Yes, you see.
Why would I need a driver of otherworldly skills, Scrap Monkey?
Please. Please, we aim to enter the Dead Barrens. And all my gear, it was destroyed by infidel scavengers. And we need to heal this machine. If you let us work here, why with his saintly wheel hands and my black fingers, we will deliver to you a bona fide grease pit. Ah, praise be the prophet.
Let him inside.
It's not much of a car. You trust that little scrap monkey?
For now. Not much of a stronghold.
Careful now. Don't want to insult a man in his own home. Listen, we used to rule this stretch, and now the warlord controls all and brings only death.
Warlord?
Scrotus. Scabrous. Killed, I hear. Sawed him up in the head. But his terror outlives him.
A proposition, then. I'll weaken their grip on these lands. You give us the use of your garage and tools.
Boom! If I thought you could, you'd have a deal. And then what?
Gastown.
Oh, one peep at the jaw will change your mind.
What's the jaw?
The gate you gotta pass to reach Gastown. Look for it yourself. It's in Dead Barrens Pass.
Right, before I do, do we have a deal?
Yeah. You weaken the influence of that dead warlord, and we'll have a deal.
You should get your little black finger working on your car. Needs to be beefed up if you're gonna make good on our deal.
Seen the scarecrows out there? That's warlord warnings, telling us they own this place. They can take us anytime. I don't fucking care anymore. I guess this place is gonna go belly up soon. I'll move on to Gastown and eat maggots until I die.
I have a deal with Jake. You build me that sniper rifle, then we head out. We have work to do.
Praise be! Oh, just you find me the parts, and I'll get cracking! I have it, huh? I have it, Saint. And just help me find the requisite parts, and some kind of a trigger mechanism.
Oh, you want a trigger, driver? Think we got some old gun junk in the cage. Take a look. Maybe your scrap monkey can make something of it. We don't have anyone to figure that stuff out anyway. Plus, no ammo to talk of.
This should work.
Whenever you have something, Saint, I stand ready to do the good work.
Chief may be a psycho, but I owe him my life.
He's a killer. I see it.
long shot installed and ready for action. Say, we have gained us an upper hand.
Slide over. Time to put the sniper rifle to the test.
I'm confident to serve our purposes without...
Better than I thought. Nice balance.
My fingers were controlled by otherworldly forces.
We're going to Dead Baron's Pass.
The jaw?
Only to recon.
We've seen you around, stranger. You the one they say sawed up Lord Scrotus. Bane of so many war boys. We best warn you then. See them pipes yonder? Go down that hatch and it'll be buzzing with hostiles inside. But there are other ways inside. Less dangerous. For those with the eye.
I wonder why they don't have security. No!
Ah!
Open your gun, Rosa!
What?
This way!
Bring the car! Hey, the car!
I'm here for you!
Lie low here.
Aye, aye! I will defend her with my life!
Watch out! Yes, counter!
I'll call for him now.
Chumbucket, come here! I need the car!
And powerful artifact on its hood, huh? It would serve us well to wield such a mysterious force. I fear they're out for our blood.
Thank you.
keep the car safe.
Yes, I'm a protector, Saint. But don't be long, please. Shots up ahead.
I see them. I could take them out with a sniper rifle.
The what?
The long shot.
Oh, I have a few rounds. Make them count.
Scratch one.
You're a wizard. The long shot.
Keep your head down. I'm gonna take a look.
Yes, yes. Please, hurry back. It's very, very bad. Bad terrain. Risky.
Wars, famine, disease, murder, killed us all.
must be it. We're not ready to take battle. Not without some preparation. Plans for this car, building it up. You gotta do it before we can get past the jaw.
These black fingers are ready to dance, Saint. Oh, yeah. I know just the steps, too. It's called the Jack, a wasteland classic. But often our chances of survival grow tenfold.
Didn't the harpoon?
Soon, soon. But she needs the basics first, huh? The car's weak.
Agreed.
Let's return to Jeets first, huh? Then I'll show you the plans.
Show what sits on the hood!